had to build a catch right here to catch any water that came through, and we actually took the extra added precaution on the outside. We actually sawed through a foot away from the house, 6 feet wide, a foot on either side of the door, dug down and used a rubber membrane to protect that from the outside from water even hitting the face of the house. So we did a little exterior waterproofing right there.